because every part of Christ is worthy of the best praise at His feet. What we see as unimportant and insignificant are worthy of being kissed and worshiped. Christ is worthy of all the worship of His people.